Hello friends, again. In this session, we are going to be introducing Raag Shuddh Sarang. Now, Shuddh Sarang is a very beautiful raag, sung usually in the afternoon, because it is Sarang family. And the thought this comes from is kafi. There are several reasons why this is classified under thought kafi, which I do not intend to go in this session. We will introduce the raag with aaroh-avroh, and we'll do some paltas and some bandishes and maybe an introductory alap about this raag. Raag Shuddh Sarang. Yes, there are two maas in this raag. In aaroho, we take tivra madhyam, sa re ma pa ni sa, and in avroho, we do shuddh nishad, shuddh dhaivat, pancham, shuddh madhyam, and shuddh rishad. So it's very important in this raag that in aaroho prayog, we always take tivra ma, and in avroho, we always take ma, shuddh ma. Now, easy way to remember this is, if you want to touch pancham in aaroho, you invariably have to take tivrama. And in order to touch rishab in aaroho, you have to invariably use shuddhama. If you use any other swaras, it is okay as long as you don't bring in a tinge of other ragas that are very close to this raga. So if I use tivrama and re, it may sound like Raag Saraswati, which you do not want to get into. So I can do pa and re, but there will be a ma, shuddha ma, in the middle, in the mean. So it is important to know that. And when we do the paltas, you will realize how that is done. So once again, we will sing the aaroho roho. Sa re ma pa ni sa. Sa ni dha pa ma re sa.
Sa re ma pa ni sa. Sa ni dha pa ma.
Now, there are versions of aaroho and avroho, especially avroho, which we will do.
Ni sa re ma pa ni dha sa. Sa ni dha pa ma pa ma ri sa.
Sa ni dha pa ma pa ma ri sa.
As you saw, there's a little bit of deviation while coming down, which is part of the lakshana of the raag as well, that we have made it like an aaroho roho, to easy to remember. Now I'm going to use both the maas in aaroho. I cannot use both the maas in aaroho. Like I cannot do a shuddhama and tivrama in aaroho, but I can do a tivrama and a shuddhama while I'm in aaroho. It sounds like this.
Ni sa re ma pa ni sa sa ni dha pa ma ma re sa. Ma ma re ma pa.
If I use this phrase,
pa ma ma re ma pa ma re sa ni sa re ma pa ni sa sa ni dha pa dha ma pa ma re sa. Ni sa re ma pa ni sa sa ni dha pa ma re sa.
So you can glide with only one ma. Sounding is tivra ma first, landing on shuddha ma.
Ni sa re ma pa ni sa sa ni dha pa ma ma re sa re. Re ni sa re ma pa ni dha sa ni pa dha ma pa ma re sa. Ni sa re ma pa ni sa sa ni dha pa ma re sa. Ni sa re ma pa ni dha sa sa ni dha pa ma pa re sa. Ni sa re ma pa ni sa. Sa ni dha pa ma pa ri ma ri sa.
Sa ni dha pa ma pa ri ma ri sa.
See, in this avroho, the pa re I took, but there's an emphasis on shuddha ma.
Sa ni dha pa ma pa ma ri.
Rather than saying ma re, I say
sa ni dha pa ma pa re ma re sa. Ni sa re ma pa ni sa sa ni dha pa ma pa re ma re sa.
If I do
sa ni dha pa ma re sa,
see already you are getting a different feeling.
Sa ni dha pa ma re ma pa re ma re sa.
So that is what you have to note in this rag. The melody also comes if you use shuddha ma to re.